I thought I heard him say North Carolina. Well, howdy everybody, we're the Rocky Mountain Boys out of Cincinnati. And I just like to say personally that this afternoon has been filled with amazing musicians that are just great from top to bottom, all of them. And I've got to make some new friends today, and it's been a lot of fun. So we're gonna drink and play a bunch of music for you for this night. Cheers, everybody.
Get back home, and I'm in your home, and your heart is alive. Thank you.
He's the wolf, man. The wolf, man. He's the wolf, man. He's the wolf, man. Sorry. Our instruments are adjusting to the sound.
Thank you. good luck. Good and bad. That'll be the bomb. I agree. That'll be the bomb. You're a smart woman.
Right about now, I believe I'm going to play you a song I wrote about going to music festivals and picking all night with a bunch of weirdos and awesome musicians and we just have nothing better than chilling music. And we appreciate you all hanging out with us tonight. Thank you. street. We don't need We don't know if that means that. You mean cock noises? You cook from the dog? Oh. You breathe from the stabbings? You get from Memphis? That's a Memphis show, stabbing.
Friend, more feet. And I hope shine blue. It's coming for me.
So once again, we are the Rocky Mountain Boys out of Cincinnati, Ohio. And if you've never heard us before, we Rocky Mountain is there's no mountains in Ohio. It's a ox. It's a ruse. We pull the ruse. There's no mountain, but the highest elevation in Cincinnati is a landfill. So we named ourselves after that. And you know, all the traditionalists, they name themselves after the nearest mountain they had, the Clinch Mountain Boys and all the other things. But so that's our mountain, and we own it. Well, not literally, but figuratively. Wolfie always says, get your tetanus shot if you're going to visit Rocky Mountain. So we call ourselves Trash Grass, which it ties into the fact that we are all we have a lot of random, we have a lot of influences that are outside of the traditional musicians. We're like a bag of trash, we get a little bit of everything. And we smell good, right?
I'll change my heart. You don't know me no more.
You don't know me no more.
Thank you.
Forgiveness our tunes. We want to sound pretty for y'all, because we know we don't look it. We're doing our best here. this right here, blowing in the wind, helps at all? I don't know.
You had a D, which was Curry. Curry.
She was drunk from insurance. We stopped the games. Through the moonlight, just a man.
generation of the generation. So, I need that change. No, what was the one you had us watch? Yes.
We need one more song, and then we're gonna have a straight line of guests. And then who knows where it's gonna go. So, one of the things about our band is that we don't do set lists. We tried before. We converted the set list and we played about 3 songs from it. And the rest of it was like, nah, I don't see something. So that was about 10 years ago, and ever since then we have no idea where we're going. Now I know. We figured out as we go. We feel the rain.
Let me rest with you. I'm Thank you.
join the ranks of the String Broken.
Yeah,
So we absolutely love having people sitting with us. These are professionals right here. They have no idea what we're going to do. Even if they did, we don't do it right. Well, cheers. We're getting drunk with you all, right? Cheers. Well, no, it's okay. We're getting drunk for you all. It's like a zoo exhibit. A bunch of wild animals up here. Don't feed the birds. Thank you. really, he's a quite a songwriter. Worth the ear.
Thank you. I
request by Ben. Every St. Patty's Day, Ben requests that song. I'm like, it's a British song. It's English though. It's all wild. It's all weird. We're gonna do one more song. And then it gets weirder. You'll see.
Guys, Rocky Mountain Boys, what was that, huh? That was amazing.